episode on Putt-Putt Joins the Circus. And today we are going to do the last two. So this might be a little bit long, but I'll do as quick as I can here. So we have a recipe here, but we can't really do anything with it. So, let's see, I need to remember where to go and put this saw blade. So, do you guys remember what the shape was? Do you guys know? Well, you're gonna know today here. You're gonna find out here in a minute. If you don't remember, that's fine, but at least somebody here knows. So Rile Man 1 news here. Okay. So we're going to go into this purple tapestry here. And you're going to see why. The little wood shop. And I am Buzzsaw. I can cut anything with my sharp blade. Pick a shape to cut. So, we're going to pick this little saw blade that we picked up a long while ago. So, we're going to hand it to the machine here. And now, do you remember what shape it was? Was it a circle, a triangle, or a square? Do you guys remember? Well, if you don't, that's fine, but it is a square. So we're gonna hit the square. So, as you can see, that little cutting machine is cutting out a square. So we have a square piece now. Now let's go ahead and help out Francine, which is the hippo sky high diver. So we're gonna go there and take care of. Oh, actually, you know what? Let's say hi to Original the Lion here. Say hi to him. This new costume looks ridiculous. It's undignified. Don't mind the sound, I'm just doing something here. So, Terry and Marie. I don't know which one, but I'm just going with from left to right as far as I'm concerned, but I don't know. And I can't tell from between the two, so, I mean, this little dot that this lady has could be, I don't know. We have a game to do, so. We're going to keep moving forward. And to let you know, after this is going to be the bonus episode between 4 and 5. And that is going to be it for today. After the bonus episode. And I will reveal the bonus episode at the end of this video. So just be on the lookout for that. Just so you know. Alright, I do have the recipe, so let's go this way and take care of this right now. So we can kill two birds within one stone. Okay. case you guys wondered why I have a recipe. Well, guess what? It's the actual secret recipe to whip up a drink, but it's actually a vegetable drink, which allows certain things to make them very, very strong. So, how would I make it again? So, beets, carrots, and apples. Okay, so, in case you don't notice, there is asparagus in here. There is celery, there's spinach, carrots, pears, apples, and beets. Now, based on your game, the recipe will be different. Just a warning. The recipe will be different, just to let you know. So we're going to take some beets here. And then, as you can see, it goes into the blender and comes out right there. Alright, so now is carrots. So we're going to go and take those. And it comes down. And then finally, apples. One after another. Boop. And there we go. The power shake. So we are indeed going to save that later, because that is a very strong drink. So we're going to save that for later, shall we? Alright, so let's see. We're going to go this way. Now, if you really want to, you can start clicking on things like that, or this here, which I haven't done yet. But you can click pretty much anywhere. You can talk to cars when they're in the area, of no matter where you stand, which is really awesome. Or, like, characters that are throughout the game, which is pretty awesome. So we're going to head this way. So we're going to make very quick work of this finalization on this game here. So we're going to go through and go down. Pardon me, Eunice, coming through. Yeah, how fun is it? Meow. Yep. Ding. Wee. Can I do that again? No, I'm kidding. Alright. Now, this is, what's his name? He'll tell us here in a minute. Ivan, the semi-strong van. Pectoral, the strong van. So he basically retired and gave him his secret recipe, but with the recipe in hand that we have the shakes, so we are going to hand him the recipe. So we're going to hand it to him here now. And we're going to take it and click it right onto him. Oh, holy wow. I was not expecting the power shake to be that intensely strong. Holy crap. How would you like if you had that kind of a power? Be able to lift pretty much anything, like a ton, like he's lifting. Ay, ay, ay. Now, since we took care of him, now we're going to take this blueprint of something, whatever it is. It is interesting. So there is a problem with the Canon Act. Oh, great. How awesome is that? So we're going to continue on our way through here. Boing, 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 boing. Here we go. Let's move. Alright, so we do have the square, right? So make sure you do have the correct shape in order to place the square or whatever shape you have for your game and make sure it fits. And if it doesn't for mysterious reasons, you may have to go back. And I do have your permission to pause the video right here so you don't miss what's ahead of us. So, just so you know. So you can pause the video, go back and get the correct shape, and then move on from right here. But if you do have the correct shape, you don't need to pause. Alright, so get ready for some, a little way too much of a grace in action. How about, make sure you're having a good distance from this. Because you do not want to get wet. And look at the ringmaster. He's like, what the heck is all that? What's going on back there? I don't care. Alright, so we're going to hand her her actual costume here. And voila. Excellent. So, sweet, she swaps the suit right away, and look at this. We have Reginald the Lion, his legal costume. I do have an invited guest over here, apparently. A nice little aunt likes to visit me, I see. I'm not going to worry about that too much. Alright, so moving on, let's go over here and the final spot here. Well, this is the Katie Cannonball. So, we are going to hand her the plans here. Now, if you really wanted to, you could talk to these people and find out what they're missing and then kind of figure it out at, right up there. Or you can play a little bit of a challenge for yourself and try to figure it out on your own. You know, it's just something very unique. Like, you don't know what they're missing, so it's kind of interesting to find out what they're missing. In return, they kind of do a nice little alright, so, now, just to warn you here, see this right here? So this will be different based on your game, just to warn you. So in my game, it shows that it's 878, but on your game, it could be a different code, and you want to put that in your section here. And then the button is mine is green. Okay, and based on your game, the color will be different, and that's the button you press, and you'll see why once we open this up. Alright, so we're going to go down to 9, 8, and then we're going to go down 3. And then we're going to go down again one more, and then, ladies and gentlemen, there is 6 colors in here, okay? Now, as you notice, that there is 6 colors. Now, it says green. You have to hit the correct one. But if you mistakenly hit the wrong button, something could not go the way you want it. So, let's hit green and keep it going. Like, we should keep it going. So we have the green, and now press the button. And here goes nothing. I mean, a sack of potatoes. Okay. So, the sack of potatoes goes right inside. And when since do you see a plunger using... When do you see a cannon using a plunger for itself? I don't understand that. Boing! And perfection. How's that? This I will do skip. Because it's a little bit... not kid-friendly, so you know. But, so that's why I want to skip that. But if you want to see it for yourself, you have to play the game in order to see what happens right there. And I do not want to show that here on my channel, because that it's a little bit more than just kid-friendly. But if you really want to know, it's just a mirror kiss. That's all it is that's going to be showing there. Just so you know. Just a kiss. It's just more of adult. Kind of like a friendly adult thing. But it's like saying thank you in a way. Moving on. So even though this is going to take a little bit, but... I'm going to end it off the episode with a nice little treat at the end here, ladies and gentlemen. And I will try to do the best I can. Because you can see there is four main acts out there right now. In case you don't know, though. Alright. Alright, Reginald the Lion. Let's... hand him his costume and call it a day. There we go. Now, if you excuse me. Yeah, I see you, you little guest. I see you. Mm-hmm. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is the five main acts. But that is not all what we're going to do here. So we're going to end it off with a nice little treat. But in order for you to see what you can do right here. So you get a nice little introduction here with BJ Sweeney with the famous ringmaster. So he's giving us a nice little thank you by letting me, noting Putt-Putt, perform under the big top. So we could do the pie section here, or we could do the trampoline, but you could do that on your own time. I'm not going to waste my time doing both of them at the current time. So we're going to end it off by pressing this red button here. But if you really wanted to, you could pause the video from right here and then do the things over here, the pie thing over here, and this trampoline over here, and take your time over there. And once you're ready, unpause the video and watch the end. Because right here, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. The final ending, ladies and gentlemen. Katie Cannonball gets a good shout out. And then the original lion. And the Philip the Flea. And then the Flying Perkowskis. And ladies and gentlemen, the final one comes out. Honko the Clown gives us a pie in the face. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for Putt-Putt Joins the Circus. So, the bonus episode will be happening pretty soon here, between 4 and 5, so be looking for that. And in this, since it's the end of the episode here, so we are going to end it off here. This is the end of the episode. You will get now to get the revealing of the bonus game. Now, I'm going to hit the home button here, and then you're going to get a nice little treat from me, And it's going to be, let's see, it's not going to be on here. Or is it? So, the bonus episode is going to be none other than Lego Harry Potter, by the way. Okay? So, we are going to do, like, a tutorial on that, or, like, a guide on some of the levels that we're going to do there. And that's the bonus episode, Lego Harry Potter. And yes, if you don't have the game, and it's your first time, you have to buy the game. Keep that in mind. And if you already did, you don't have to buy it every time, and you can re-download it every time. Keep that in mind. So, the bonus episode is Lego Harry Potter. So, without further ado, I am your host, SurvivalMan1. And if you like this video or this series, please hit that like button and subscribe button. And also that bell notification so every time I post a video, you will get notified. Until then, I'm signing off. Peace.